remember those who fought and died in the Battle of Britain, and remember the fallen from all sides.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Lord God, we remember the courage and dedication of those who in past days took to the air and pioneered the Royal Air Force that we know today. We remember the sacrifice of the few for the many in times of war and strife. Today, some 75 years later, we remember all who lost their lives whilst fighting for our freedom, particularly those who served in Norfolk and Suffolk. Grant that, being inspired by their example, we may follow them in their endeavours to work for a world in which peace and justice reign supreme, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Gentlemen here, as you're probably aware, are from the spirit of Coleshill Association. As many of you may know, that Coleshill, that most historic of RAF fire stations, closed in 2006, and these gentlemen took it upon themselves to start an association so the memory of that station, the people who served, fought and died, unfortunately, in peace as well as in wartime, to carry on the name of RAF Coleshill. And they've carried that on from then to this day, and they're thriving, and I think they do a wonderful job, and you know, they help us, they come down and put this on for us. So every year we award the Battle of Britain commemorative trophy. So this year it will be awarded to the spirit of Coleshill Association for the work that they do and continue to do in the remembrance of RAF Coleshill. So if we've got the trophy. So on behalf of all us modellers, Dave, and for the work that the spirit of Coleshill has done in the past and you continue to do, fine work and remembering carrying on the name of RAF Coleshill. Thank you very much. Thank you. And the trophy is sponsored by Flight. White Line Graphics. Just give them a little plug. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The Battle of Britain Memorial Flight. I think you might agree that was a fantastic display. We were expecting three and we got five passes. And yes. That Spitfire is the only airworthy Battle of Britain Spitfire in the world. It actually saw combat during the Battle of Britain. It's the only one in the world. So thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.